Hello dear friends, welcome to English Funda Kolkata. I am your Amin sir. Now I am going to discuss with one of my dear students about the problem of child labor. Okay, let us come to that today's discussion. First of all, tell your name please.
My name is Inshia Bhaki.
Okay, so can you tell me what is called child labor?
When a child is bounded to go to work to income money, that is called child labor.
Okay. In our country, there are many child labor who are working on factories, mills, tea stall. So, what is the main cause behind the child labor?
Not only in our country, child labor is a worldwide problem. Especially in our country, has a great number of child labor. The poor parents bound their own children to go to work to income money.
Okay.
They do not encourage the children to go to school. For this reason, due to poverty, this child labor problem is increasing.
Okay. Thank you. So due to poverty is the main reason behind the child labor. Due to poverty, parents are not able to send their children to schools. What are the steps the government has been taken till now?
The government of our country is trying best to reduce the rate of child labor in our country. Mainly, they have started the mid-level scheme to attract the children in school by providing them foods. Not only that, the government is providing them money by starting the Kanyashri, Jubashri schemes,
giving cycles to the poor students, all students. Okay. So on behalf of government is trying to remove child labor, in spite of the fact it has not been totally removed. So, any other steps can be taken by government? What do you think? The guardians, that actually the children who are going to work on factory, their child labor, their parents are bound to send him
to the work.
Okay.
Give the poor people sufficient work.
Okay.
Job opportunity.
So they can earn money. Mm-hmm. As a result, they should not bring. They should not send their child to the factories or tea stalls. So, child labor is one of the greatest problems throughout the world. Thank you for your good advice. Thank you for your opinion. Please share this, comment this, and subscribe this opinion to my channels, English Funda Kolkata.
Don't forget to give it like, share this video, and comment down below, and subscribe English Funda Kolkata.
Thank you.